morning. I'm Jamarion Wiley. Our famous African American today is Booker T. Washington. He was a political leader, educator, and an author. He lived from 1856 through 1915. He was one of the dominant figures in African American history from 1890 to 1915. He did much to improve friendship and working relationship between the races. Thanks for taking a moment to celebrate Black History Month.